Welcome to Publishing Your Canvas Course. In the past, all Blackboard courses were turned on at the beginning of the semester. With Canvas, all courses will be unpublished, and it is the responsibility of faculty to publish their own courses at the beginning of each semester. We would like to highlight possible outcomes that occur depending on how you publish your course. Whenever content such as assignments, quizzes, or discussions are created, a notification is sent to students depending on when and how content is created. This video will outline several course publishing scenarios on managing those notifications received by students in email or on mobile devices. In the first scenario, your course is unpublished while you create and publish all of your assignments, discussions, and quizzes. Next, you will create and publish your modules and then add your published content. After publishing all modules with published content, click the Publish button under Course Status. The button will display Published in green. In this scenario, your course is now published. Students will not receive notifications for content published prior to publishing your course. In the second scenario, your course may be unpublished or published. You will create and save each of your assignments, discussions, and quizzes. Do not save and publish your content. You will then add all of your unpublished content to an unpublished module. Modules can then be published on a scheduled basis. This triggers all unpublished content in a module to publish automatically. Students will then receive notifications for all content once a module is published. For those who use the Lock Until feature on modules, please note that this only prevents students from accessing content until a specific date and time. This feature does not automatically publish modules or the content within them. And finally, in our last scenario, if you publish your course before adding content, students receive a notification for each assignment, discussion, and quiz that you create and publish. To publish your course, go to your home page and click Published under Course Status. The button will turn green. Keep in mind, once your course contains a graded submission, the course cannot be unpublished.